So Remy and I have just arrived at Andalmarché, and we're gonna be picking up everything that we're gonna need for the poutine fundraiser in 2 days' time. So the challenge starts now.
Okay.
The champignons. In the curtain. So I was expecting to have to buy tons of tiny little packages of cheese, but the French had my back. Empty spaces. Next stop, we gotta hit it up with the bacon. Abandoned places.
I guess we know this door. Attends, t'écrases pas les champignons là, j'espère.
Does anybody know what we are looking for? Okay. Another hero.
Change de truc. Behind the
curtain, in the pantomime, la
première, 5. Does anybody want
to take it anymore? Show must go on. Show must go on. Yeah. Inside my on a réussi. C'était un gros succès. Ça fait combien de minutes? Okay, so we managed to get, after about 40 minutes, all of the ingredients. We actually cleaned them out of the potatoes. So I'm gonna need to come back tomorrow on bike, pick up the rest, get this done. I'm gonna start peeling tonight. There's no messing around anymore. All right, so I just wanted to give you guys a really quick update on the poutine progress and what's happening. I've got gravy. And I'm sure they didn't sign up for this, but Remy and Joelle let me snake an entire shelf in the fridge just for my cheese and bacon requirements. And of course, the foundation of any good poutine is the French fries. And I'm very happy to say that after 6 hours of cutting, we got them down. We managed to, in just about 6 hours, cut over 45 kilograms of potatoes. So in about 3 hours, Jean-Louis, my second host dad, is gonna come and pick me up. He's gonna pick up all the ingredients. We're gonna head to the rugby stadium, and we're gonna get going. Till then, I'm just gonna cut some of these mushrooms. And we're gonna fire those into the gravy. Alright, so the mushrooms have been successfully prepared. I'm gonna jump over quick to the bacon. And I'm watching the thing at the same time. Good show. Alright, probably one of the final updates before Jean-Louis gets here. I've managed to cook all of the bacon. See it chilling out there. And right now, I got a backpack full of cheese and mushrooms. I'm gonna take this outside and then hopefully we'll be able to load all this into Jean-Louis' car and get this poutinerie on wheels. We were just about to head out. Jean-Louis still hasn't arrived yet, but I'm not too worried. He said he got into a little bit of traffic near the Mahignac airport. But it is all good. I've got pretty much everything ready to go. We're going to be collecting funds in this little box right here. We've got our two massive things of bacon. Got my tripod so I can hopefully film myself. And of course, the one thing one does not simply forget, the Canada flag. So, for those of you that don't know, this weekend is pretty famous in France because it's the last vacation before the back. So, that means that everyone is taking their vacations everywhere, meaning that my ride to the clubhouse and the guy that's going to be unlocking the clubhouse are both late. We're going to be more than an hour late starting off. This is going to get hot! Finally got Jean-Louis in the house.
Voilà. La voiture. Bing bang boom.
We already got our first poutine casually. Dangerous sport. All right, so we've arrived. We need to take out all of the ingredients, get to cooking,
We are at the clubhouse. We gotta get all this stuff unloaded. All right, so far, we have managed to get, frig, that's hot. First fryer up and frying. That is definitely nice and toasty. We got number two, just heating up over there. Dried the potatoes out. Look at this, we still got a boatload more over here. Definitely think we're good.
Poutine!
Premier frites. Ça joue super vite, la conversion de l'année dernière. Like to support my campaign and help me make my trip to Kenya possible, please check out the video link down in the description to go to my website. Please donate generously to my campaign and help me make this trip possible. Thank you very much.